1.5 minutes to go. Into the wing. Penalty. Well, referee getting in between Mahdi Al-Salem. It's a 2-minute suspension for Esteban Salinas. He may as well just take it and walk. He says his arm was locked by Al-Salem, who pulled him into the area deliberately, because obviously it would then be a penalty. Well, he is. He's holding his arm. He's absolutely right.